Breaking news today, we bring you a live report from the staff at Greenway Primary School.